Right now we are on the top of Mount Carmel, the place where Elijah confronted the prophets of Baal, and that could have taken place right here. It also maybe took place down in this area where there's a traditional spot that he called down a fire from God upon the altars, and he defeated the prophets of Baal. And then you can look out this huge